Hello, my name is Manjunath. I am working as a assistant professor in the Department of Mechanical Engineering, Government Engineering College, Chamarajanagar. I am a research scholar in BMS College of Engineering. My topic on wear and corrosion studies of coatings developed by pulse current rectifier under the guidance of Professor Dr. Giridhar G. QIP program is a good opportunity for getting PhD, upgrade our knowledge, and we have to improve the teaching capabilities. PhD helpful for promotion. In BMS College of Engineering, we have good laboratory and library facilities for research work, and we have good supporting from our guide, HOD and QIP coordinator. Thank you.
Hello, I am Spurthi Adibatti, working as an assistant professor in Government SKSJTI, Bangalore. I have enrolled for the PhD program in BMSE under QIP during 2018-19 under the guidance of Dr. K.R. Sudhindra in Electronics and Communication Department. My area of research is image processing. QIP is really supportive and motivating factor for the faculties to upgrade their qualification. QIP is providing an environment for the faculty to take up the research work, and also it is going to improve the capability of faculties. BMSC is providing all the required research work facilities, such as excellent lab facilities and excellent library facilities. I have a support from my guide, HOD, and QIP coordinator. Thank you.